think the Olympic riders need some stimulations, as we don't have any race this year, so we need to find something.